Noon, a man from Indiana County was arrested after police say his toddler wandered off and he violently shook her to scold her when she returned. Officers found the girl wandering alone in the rain. When Kadeem Meggett arrived, police say he became combative. Police say he also started yelling at the girl and vigorously shook her. Meggett was arrested and is facing charges of endangering the welfare of a child, resisting arrest, and other offenses.